Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel How to Grow. On today's tutorial, I will guide you how to fix Facebook Messenger permission errors. So if you are also getting this message saying permission error when you are trying to log in into your Facebook Messenger, then it's a backend issue on Facebook part, so we can fix it quickly. For that, the first step what you need to do is you need to head into the settings on your mobile device. Then you need to scroll all the way down and tap on apps. Now tap on app management. Wait until all the applications are loaded. Then on this page on the top you can see the search bar. Simply tap on it and search Messenger. So on this app info page of Messenger, you can see the stories users option. Tap on it and tap on clear cache. Now after you have cleared all the cache of Messenger application, you need to come back to the same app info page and tap on permissions. Make sure to allow all the apps permission of Messenger. If not, tap on it and tap on allow. After you have done allowing all the apps permission, come back and tap on manage notifications. Make sure you have allowed all the notifications on this page. Then after you have done this all the steps, what you need to do is you need to reinstall your application again from any Play Store or App Store and hop into the Play Store again, and you need to search Messenger if there is any update. So on this page, if you see any update button instead of open, then you need to simply tap on the update button and update your Messenger application so as to get rid of all the glitches and bugs which might be creating the error of Facebook Messenger permission errors. So after doing all this step, your problem will be definitely solved. I hope you found this video useful. Thank you for watching.